Let your wife know that you got a new credit card that gives you SkyMiles with every purchase. Then tell her that if she spends enough money, you'll take her on a trip to Hawaii with the free flight.
Is this a joke? Seriously, we're gonna go out and get a credit card, rack up more debt, pay the interest, just to maybe go on a vacation that we could have gone on had we spent the money on the vacation in the first place.
Doesn't anyone notice this? I feel like I'm taking crazy pills!